My name is Gabriel Ofodile Okafor. I have tried to relax. In fact, the main purpose is for relaxation. Relax, sightseeing, look at the things around me, and then trying to, you know, reflect on what has happened, and then to think of what will happen in the future. So it's a moment of relaxation, so to say. Yes, and then of course, visiting places of interest. I was in Mombasa. I was at Bombolulu. I saw the handcraft centers for the, you know, the physical impaired are doing, very marvelous. Shows there's ability and disability. It depends on the mind.
Yes.
Then I was at Nakumat, you know, shopping spree. I was at the beach in Mombasa too. You know, went around, we were at Malindi yesterday to see the countryside. We were there at the airport, we were there at the beach. We took a ride with the boats into the sea, and you know, and so forth. When I look at the people from morning to midnight, they are walking, they are smiling, attending to guests. Early morning, 6 a.m., they are also there. It's amazing. The stewards are very friendly.
Yes.
Keep the rooms tidy, everything is, you know.
Nice to
hear. Yeah, the rooms are okay. The staffs are wonderful, like I said. Everybody is working, you know, diligently.
Yes.
Yes, you know, and I love the staffs. They are very good, they are very good. One thing in our own country is that people want to pursue money all the time. They hardly remember that. Mm. If there's no life, the money is useless. Mm. There has to be life before you can even enjoy it.
Yes.
And life, not just life, quality life, good life.
Yes.
So back home, people are not giving the holidays and people work from morning to night, from January to December. Mm. We tell them no, then we have to take a break. Rest.
Yes.
Allow the brain to cool down.
And the body needs it.
Yes, and then think of new things to do, not just working. I've been with VIP Express for more than 5 years now. When I came to 2018, they sponsored the trip. They make all the arrangements, payment of hotel bills, arrange book for the flights and everything. They do basically everything. Pick you from the airport, drop you at the airport. They do almost basically everything. So I find it that you don't have to worry about so many things.
Very convenient.
Yes, you don't have to worry about so many things. Once you are in their hand, they take care of all your needs. God willing, we'll be back.